Consequences which only the old may mention without blushing. Oddly, all this is far more reminiscent of church than of the registry office. And even the robe of the matrimonial official has a clerical look to it. There are, of course, no hymns, but there are folk songs dedicated to hymeneal bliss and applause. And when they have signed the relevant documents and received their licenses together with a souvenir, there is the national anthem to put a seal of approval on it all. The young couple leave the ceremony in a white limousine. But before they can plunge into the untried delights of married life, there is one more solemn obligation. It is the custom for newlyweds to visit a memorial to the heroes of the Patriotic War and deposit their bouquet of flowers on the anonymous tombs. A message from the very much alive to the glorious dead. When I was young, I was taught to tell the truth. And I expect the truth from my own children. If I've given you my truth, I don't pretend for a moment it's the whole truth, nothing but the truth. But it is my truth, and I think it was worth telling. More especially since I've been told what purported to be the truth on this particular subject, to find out that it was absolutely untrue. Not only untrue, but the most malicious, destructive kind of propaganda. It's not my intention to counter propaganda with propaganda. I made my position on that quite clear at the beginning. But I only hope that once we must have prejudices, and alas, we all have them, whether we like it or not, without knowing it, then at least that these prejudices be based on fact. The Russians are subject to the imperatives of a great social experiment. This cannot be to everybody's liking. In fact, we know that it isn't. But beneath that, they are people just like any other. And like any other, different from other people, as all people must be. And it is possible to have friends in the Soviet Union. It's possible for this friendship to last. It's possible to argue with them ferociously. It's possible to laugh with them outrageously. And it's even possible, believe it or not, to see eye to eye with them.